happened?
Chief, please respond. What is your status? Over. If you can hear me, find transport. Head to the town of Ford.
And if you don't like dad jokes, well, I can't help it. I am what I am.
Somebody hit the emergency power.
On it, Sergeant.
Did we get everybody out, sir?
Anyone from Charlie 2? I got separated.
Nah, man. Alpha 6, they're all gone too.
You can walk. Set your boots on the line.
What's our situation, Sergeant?
Not sure. Can't reach the command. Too far underground.
Let's mount up. Get the hell out of these caves.
Let's go, sir!
I'll get the door, sir.
I'll drive. Everyone on board? Fasten your seatbelts. Don't let up! Gotta get clear of these caves!
Surprise, crap face!
Okay.
Get the commander. Comms are a mess. Pelicans are scattered. Best thing now, get some distance between us and the base. Brutes are gonna be looking for survivors.
Crap! They got a big damn gun set up! Over there!
Ah!
comms are a mess. Pelicans are scattered. Best thing now, get some distance between us and the base. Oh, brutes are gonna be looking for survivors.
Ooh. Somebody call me an omelet because I just got cooked.
Chief, still can't get the commander. Comms are a mess. Pelicans are scattered. Best thing now, get some distance between us and the base. Brutes are gonna be looking for survivors.
Watch out! Watch it!
Ooh! Wrong way, guys, wrong way.
That's some fancy driving.
I see it, Earth Rover. I'm only a rabbit.
Tough choice. I think I'll just stick with what I got.
What? More of them?
It's a window!
Yeah, snipers too? Hey, I'm trying to shoot back here! Choke on! Why is this thing so damn off? Chew on this!
That's all right, we'll get him next time. Ah. Ammo disappeared on me. Looks like I will be hoofing it. Oh, come on now. Come on now. Okay.
Even slowing down.
Stupid little bugs. Oh, seriously? All the way back here?
Down that barrier, Chief. Power supply should be inside the tunnel.
Nice shot, jerk. No, sir.
Thank you.
Oh, that was... That was... That was delicious.
Ahead. Pelicans are inbound with heavy weapons. We need to hold out until they arrive. Ah, that was my own fault. That's all right though. Basic strat in here will work.
Over there. Cap! Damn you, demon!
Right there!
Come on, man. I gotta deal with all that and a wraith? How am I supposed to deal with that? Like, I can't just charge out there, get absolutely massacred. Ridiculous. This is going to get annoying pretty quickly. Yeah, can't just, yep, that's cool. That's super cool. I am gonna find a way out and around, because I'm basically trapped now that you brought in the heavy artillery. Good tactic, but this isn't Halo Tactics Evolved. Oh, you turd biscuit lover. Come on, man. This is just ridiculous. Just hitting the spots where I used to be. No problem. That's cool. Wow. Must be nice. You've got to be kidding me. You have got to be kidding me. No, no, I'm not doing this all over again.
We have killed a demon.
I'm not doing this all over again. That was ridiculous. I pulled victory from the jaws of defeat, and then just some random Wraith noob. No. Definitely. I want you as a trophy. Wow. You... Super cool. Super cool. I didn't think that was going to go anywhere. I was just kind of curious. There ain't no way. There ain't no way on God's green earth. Sorry, there just ain't no way. Anyways. I don't even know what to do differently at this point. This is just ridiculous. One wrong move and toast. Like, what are you supposed to do against that? That was definitely hard fought.
Brutes have plenty of armor between here and Boichi. But this Warthog should help you punch on through.
Thanks, guys. I could have used you about 10 minutes ago. I guess it's not as fun to pelican drop into Crap Creek now, is it? Need to? No. Want to? Yes.
Thank you.
Alright, let's go. Come on now. Okay, maybe that was my fault. Okay, all right, I see you. You sneaky little beaver. Baloney McPhoney. That is just... Wow. If I didn't have to worry about friendly fire, I might actually survive here. Yeah, let's go this way. I'm sorry, that's ridiculous. All right. Am I seriously, you seriously giving me a checkpoint right there? Wow. Unbelievable. That might just be the most screwed checkpoint I think I've ever had. How the hell am I supposed to get away from that? Pardon my French. How am I supposed to get away from that? It's ridiculous. You're going from one end of the crap sandwich to the other end of the crap sandwich. I feel like this end of the crap sandwich is a little bit better. Just like politics. I mean, is that Warthog doing anything for me other than getting in my way? Yeah, you're just gonna waltz right on through, just a big ball of plasma discharge. You're just like, nah, I'm good. I can still come through. I can take you out too. Okay. Crab sandwich not looking so crappy. I swear that Warthog does absolutely nothing for me. I'll be getting flanked and he'll just be like, just out for a drive with little Miss Daisy. Just driving. Oh, I'm supposed to be covering you. Oh, cool. Any other surprises? Are you gonna go do something? I sure hope so. I'm not gonna be counting on it though. Oh yeah, you just come up later. Come up later after the battle is over. Maybe do a little trash talk. Enjoy this. Sorry, what was that?
To see you, Spot.
Ooh, yeah, I heard that little tick tick.
Where the hell did he come from? There's the turret. Now you've got it, Gunner.
Anybody else hiding? Oh, I see a little head.
Lord Hood, we made it.
Music to my ears, Commander. What about the Ark?
Fully uncovered, sir.
And we don't have much time. The Prophet of Truth doesn't know it yet, but he's about to get kicked right off his throne. You will take our city back and drive our enemy into the grave they've been so happily digging. One final effort is all that remains.